taste that vanilla really good right now. All right, that's the enthusiasm that is great, that I love, but misused. All right, misused enthusiasm could be a dangerous thing on the court, especially. I might be so excited that I get up in someone's face and say, "Yeah, yeah." Well, you know what? The ref says that's a technical because that's not sportsmanlike. That's a technical. Now they get the two free throws and the ball. Now you might lose the game, or now you're cost you the game. Did you do anything wrong? No. You just got so excited that you yelled in someone's face and the ref gave you a tech. Misused enthusiasm. Enthusiasm is great, but when it's misused, it can cost you your team. And it's also the same thing in life, okay? So let's make sure we're using our enthusiasm in a controlled manner that brings energy, that produces great results, but it's always under control. So what we want to do is after each shot, we're going to start with your enemy's best. Just because the ball goes out there, you go,